Hey friends, welcome to Knack Graphics. In this video, we'll be drawing this abstract background design in Adobe Illustrator. We'll be working with pen tool and we'll play with gradient colors of fill and strokes to complete this design. So let's start with it now. First of all, turn off this align art to pixel grid button and make sure that smart guides are on. We'll start with making some random triangles. So grab the pen tool and start drawing from this corner towards this corner. Now here and complete the triangle here. Now press and hold Ctrl key. It will temporarily activate the direct selection tool. With this direct selection tool active, click anywhere to deselect the shape. And now the pen tool will be resumed as soon as you release the Ctrl key. Now start making another triangle from this corner. Come to this corner point here and complete the triangle like this. Again, press and hold Ctrl key. Direct selection tool is activated. Now deselect this triangle and start making a new triangle. Okay, let me quickly finish this thing. Fine. All the required triangles are drawn. Let's color them now. Let's give them a uniform gradient and later on we'll make little adjustments to the gradient fill of a few of these triangles, right? So select all the triangles. Remove the stroke. Open gradient panel and click here to apply this default black and white gradient. Now double click this white color slider, open HSP options, here enter 245 for hue, 100 for saturation and 30 for brightness. Now double click this slider, open HSP options again, here enter 245 for hue, 100 for saturation and 75 for brightness. Now deselect all of them. Let's give some touch up to a few of triangles here. Select this triangle. Activate the gradient tool. This gradient annotator has appeared on screen. Now carefully pick this annotator and move it a little towards left. Now press and hold Ctrl key to temporarily activate the selection tool. Select this triangle, release the Ctrl key and you're back to the gradient tool. This time move it slightly towards right. Now select this triangle. Move the annotator towards left like this. And lastly select this one and move it to right. Okay, we're done with these triangles here. And now we'll add shining borders to a few of these triangles. But before that, select all of these triangles and lock them. Now we are going to draw some lines here. Grab the line segment tool. Start from this point. Start the second line from here, like this. Now this third one. And one last line here. Now give some touch up to these lines. Select all of them. Set the stroke weight at 5 points. And change the profile to this width profile 1. For stroke color, come to gradient panel. Activate the stroke. And click here to apply this gradient. Double click on this color slider. And change it to white. Now double click this color slider and here enter 260 for hue, 85 for saturation and 16 for brightness. Set this slider at 13%. Change the type to radial And here our design is ready. Tell us if you like this video, and you can explore channel's playlist for other exciting tutorials. Thanks for your time. Goodbye for now.